Good morning and welcome to PCN at 10, your tardy wake-up news broadcast. My name is Shai Borderline. Topping the headlines of most credible sources today, it has been recently discovered that mood and tone, both found in many styles of writing, are two completely different concepts. Different, but not unrelated. We go now live to an unknown location where local PCN reporter Iffy Lemon has the rest of the story. Iffy?
Hi, Shai. I'm here inside of the Mistelzing Library, where it has become increasingly apparent that tone moves from the author to the material and is often an attitudinal application. Contrarywise, mood moves from the material to the reader and is generally an emotional response.
I've heard, Iffy, that mood and tone are very similar.
Shai, that is true, but at times they can be very different. The underlying difference is that tone establishes the mood through a manipulation of language and a reflection of the reader's attitude, reflected in what would be called interpreted mood.
Thank you, Iffy.
You're welcome.
Overall, it's been found that mood and tone, when wielded by a skillful writer, can greatly improve the chances of a reader understanding the author's true meaning.